Welcome to Vougeot, the border between Chambol-Musigny at the north and Vougeot. Right in front of us, we see the magnificent walls and castle of Vougeot and the Clos de Vougeot, which is one of the historic Grand Cru of the Côte de Nuit. More or less 50 hectares shared between more than 80 owners. Very interesting terroir, specifically the area that is close to the chateau. We can easily understand that the part that is at the bottom of the Clos would be slightly different with a bit more clay. As we are facing the Clos Vougeot, right in front of us, we have the magnificent Musigny, Petit Musigny and Musigny. Actually, this is the vineyard of Comte de Vaugré. If we are actually on the right, we will see Les Amoureuses, and on the left, we will see Échezeau and Grand Échezeau.